So guys, a lot of people visit Shanghai, but they don't know that this is what happens on the ground. Like when you visit the Bund, there is actually like an underground tunnel. So I'll be taking you to see what's in the underground tunnel of the Bund. You can see we'll be moving right in here. We have a small, like a small train. You can see the other one coming. And there we go. There we go. Okay, we arrived. We arrived. So you see, it was such an amazing experience, right? So this is what people will come to Shanghai and experience. People just end upstairs and they don't know what's actually happening right down here. So we are moving out. shoe on, and we're going outside. So you see, it was really an amazing experience. The ticket cost, how much was the ticket? I think 50 yuan for the ticket. It was an amazing experience.